We are on the cusp of an autonomous revolution. I have two children that are 8 years old, and I believe by the time they're ready to drive, they won't need to drive at all. There are three key developments that are coming together right now that make it practical to deploy autonomous driving. The first is very high-power computers. The second is deep learning. And the third is high-resolution LiDAR. Plus is applying level 4 autonomous driving technology to trucking today. Trucking is a really interesting use case because trucks are really big. Trucks do a lot of work. You can increase the utilization of a truck to 24 hours if you can automate it. We're deploying our system in the US, China, and Europe at large volume. We'll have thousands of trucks on the road by the end of this year and tens of thousands of trucks by the end of next year. So we need partners that are ready to scale with us. Ouster is absolutely ready to scale. They are able to manufacture these sensors with high reliability and all the features we want at production volumes with production pricing. One thing that many people don't realize about trucks is just how big they really are. You can hide a car next to a truck, and it's very hard for the driver to see it. The reason LiDAR is so important for autonomous driving is because it tells you the occupancy of space, a very simple direct measure of whether you can drive there or not. When driving a truck at highway speeds, if there's something very far down the road, you still have some time to react to it. But if there's something close to you, you have to react instantly. That's why we try to keep a cocoon of perfect perception directly next to the truck. And that's why the Ouster LiDAR is a key ingredient in our system. The wide field of view and the broad opening angle on the OS1 sensor is an absolutely perfect fit for our trucking system. It makes it possible for us to have zero blind spots anywhere. The high resolution of the Ouster LiDAR is absolutely critical for our perception system. When it comes to LiDAR, there is no range without sufficient resolution. Our system needs to be able to make decisions based on the sensor data that it's getting. The more points we can get on an object, the more confidence we have, the effective range of the Ouster sensor is best in class. We don't put LiDAR on the truck just because it's cool. We put LiDAR on the truck because we can't afford to make any errors in perception. We need our system to be absolutely perfect. Ouster has put LiDAR on a chip, and they can actually take advantage of Moore's law. They're shrinking the components, and they're doubling the performance every year. At Plus, we've tested nearly every LiDAR available, and the Ouster LiDAR have the lowest failure rate. If you want to build the technology of the future, Ouster is able to meet that challenge.